the right lobe is econormal. There are several hypocagenic areas with blurred borders. The left lobe has a similar presentation.